being lucky enough to live in Shropshire, I have access to some of the best undiscovered cycling country in Britain.
Leave your home behind, lad, and reach your friends your hand.
The bridge has a slightly unusual claim to fame.
He once set himself on fire to cure a bout of hiccups. It worked, apparently. That would be quite an achievement today, but in 1796,
that was astounding.
Over the crest, you can really appreciate just how high you've climbed.
That gets their attention.